You're watching 13 On Your Side.
In the last 6 weeks, public libraries in two of the Midwest's largest cities, Chicago and Detroit, decided to eliminate late fees for borrowers as part of a nationwide movement that's making its way through West Michigan. 13 On Your Side Lakeshore reporter Noah Fromson explains why one Grand Haven library is making the change.
Loutit Library is the first in Ottawa County to go completely fine-free, according to a National Library